pulling out your hair. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raised the dead. Rob the grave to snow the cradle and burn the evidence down. Soapbox house of cars and glass. Oh no, but some of your stones around. You must have been. We'll be right back.
Holy shit, I can't catch a break. Alright, never mind. Let's do this one. Who needs breaks?
Tell me I can't play Tool on this kit. Fuck you.
Who was trying to say that?
Everybody I've ever fucking said I played Tool.
You ain't got enough fucking drums or something.
That I play some Tool songs. I don't say I know Tool or some shit.
Uh-huh.
I know some fucking songs.
Right.
Not a big deal. Yeah. No, you fucking fuck. You're no fucking way.
You didn't
fucking
get you
fucking
didn't get that
free
paradiddle.
Fucking piece bullshit you got.
And the ghost notes. You didn't get that ghost note followed by the caveman fill.
Oh, shit.
Who's that? Oh, power.
I don't like the loudness.
Oh, no. He just fucking... He just wants out of the cage, but he's gonna learn.
Let him out.
No, he's gonna... He's gonna get in your shit and he's gonna
fuck
it up.
I've had fucking 8 dogs
what
living here at one time.
What the fuck is this anarchy, man?
8
Why
dogs.
Why can't I get nothing to work?
This place is, what is that dog pound? Right in this very room.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, never mind that. God. I brought all this shit and it's useless because my power supply situation is atrocious. But I don't need it. We're just gonna stick with the simple shit. The dog says so. Huh. I got all of Zowie. Oh.
I wanna put him up front when we start playing, because you're fucking loud, dude. You'll split him fucking open.
I'll split his ears open.
You'll split him open. You'll do something to him. You're too fucking loud, dude. He's on the ground, man. He's
yeah.
Fucking getting hit right in the face.
Alright.
Tell him.
He's a little fucking tyrant. Yeah, we'll get him. We'll get him in a safe spot. You hear that, you little safety baby? He makes some nice noises. Shite, look at all these 42s. I guess we're doing a heavy gauge.
Oh, puppy.
Man, I got that call, and I'm like, yeah. I just got home, too, so... It was just a matter of let the little guy take a poo and get him some waters. He's like a real dog, except for he's a puppy. He's getting into it now. What a little dude. Dude, that's so heartbreaking. No, it's not.
It's just, it is, it's shitty. Because kennels suck.
He likes it.
He don't fucking like it. Shut the fuck up.
He does.
Shut up. That's what everybody fucking says. It's so fucking funny.
It's like his house.
He likes it. He fucking...
He goes in
he
there.
He knows that's where he sleeps. That's all he knows. Other than that, he fucking thinks it sucks, dude.
These don't look like dykes. I mean, they look like dykes, but will they work?
You just want him to be fucking happy, and so you believe that he is. He's not, dude.
I just don't want to leave him home.
Of course. It's the same thing. It's all, it goes to the same fucking final destination.
You see, he doesn't realize it's the same here as it is there. You know? Alright, so let's take care of the dog then. Pupperoonie. I don't even have a collar for him, he's too little. How about right here where he can keep an eye on us? Alright?
Yeah, that's probably better, yeah.
Huh?
That's probably better.
Yeah. I think so. And then we still have the pleasure of his vocal performance. Hello. So, B-O-N-G spells bongo. Oh, wow. I got some of those, too. I'm going to have to do a little tune-up job, so I'll be right back. Huh, so this, I can't even remember where we're at. We're at April, popping off on the deuce. So we're at the Trinity stage. A Friday.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna do something that I don't really do, but I want a mulligan, dude.
I should have fucking stretched the strings out, alright? Hey, it's our fucking make-believe world, alright?
I don't play that song again.
You don't want to do it again?
No.
Aww.
Yeah, something else.
Alright. Can I play it later?
Maybe.
Alright. Well, it's probably... Alright, let me go through all these pedals then.
We'll be right back.
sounds weird anyway.
It does?
It sounds weird anyway.
You don't like it?
That's okay, but it's just weird.
Weird, huh?
That's the way it,
Huh. Weird's not good. Let me make sure it's... Let me make sure it's not weird.
A bad suck.
Right. I want to make sure it's not the bad suck.
Thank you.
What the fuck kind of gift is that? Dude. There I go trucking along. If I could just play the guitar and I didn't have to deal with this dumb shit.
Like playing the guitar?
Well, why did that shit fucking plague me? I got one strap. I want to play something else. Besides the same, I mean, like, I know that guitar can do it. I gotta give time to the other guys. Hopefully it'll all be well worth it.
Well, we got 30 minutes, so.
Yeah. Hey, fuck that. Let's do Crumpet. Hey, Crumpet, Ole'Kraft, and Ricochet. Alright? Hopefully I'm about to make up for some bullshit you got to be witness to. Alright, baby. Crumpet!
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
right here, baby, right here, right here.
Thank you.
Give me a big chord, bud. This is it, right?
Yep.
Huh?
No.
Oh, we're done?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, man, it was a surprise, a good surprise anyway. You broke your finger?
I said I about broke it.
Oh, baby, I hope you don't break your finger. All right, I'm going to make introductions. I'm introducing the little fella. Are you still living, Diego?
Hi, Jeff, now.
Hey, Diego, Dago, Doggo. This is the drum meister, the captain. Yes, his name is William. Say hello. Hello, William. You've met him?
A couple times. Are you tired or something?
Huh?
I'm over your house with him.
Oh, really?
I was out in the woods with him.
Oh, that's right. Dude, I totally spaced out. Alright, yeah, I totally spaced out about when you come out to the house, because it just doesn't happen very often.
Ah, baby. Alright. There's no editing in the world, so we're just going to be raw like we always are. Trinity means something.